Lenz Enterprises, located in Stanwood, Washington, wholesales bulk products such as soil, bark, gravel, and compost. In 2008, they reached out to ECS to help improve their operations. Increased regulations, odor concerns, and desire for higher process throughput required a change from their previous windrow composting approach. Lenz receives regional green and yard waste, as well as some animal processing byproducts. With this feedstock and these goals in mind, ECS developed a covered, aerated static pile system featuring reversing aeration, automated controls, and a biofilter. To begin, the operators pre-process the material to create a uniform size and more homogeneous mix. Next, it's loaded into the zone bunkers. The loader operator can use a mobile device to access the ECS comptroller system from the convenience of their loader cab. To achieve PFRP, they also apply a bilayer cover of recycled overs to the top 12 inches of the pile. Low-friction trench floors efficiently collect and manage the leachate. The system can provide high aeration rates to cool the active material. This control, managed automatically by the comptroller, helps maintain favorable biooxidation conditions to create very little odor. Please contact ECS by phone or email to learn more about aerated static pile composting.